Almost no stringing, stable and precise, that's how we made this fake paper bag. It looks so real, I'm going to use it to fool some friends.